Hi guys, today it's Ozzy 25 Gamers, and we're playing Jurassic World Evolution, my new game. And so, I'm doing the tutorial. I've actually played this game a lot of times. I just keep restarting the island because I ran out of money and it's hard to get money back. So I restarted the island, so I was going through the tutorial all over again.
Let's focus on what you're here to do.
I have to go to Hammond Creation Lab to get some dinosaurs. I have to connect it to the paths.
You'll need to connect it to the pre-existing network of paths and the power grid.
And then there's already a power connection. Like, if you take it way far away, then there's no power to create it.
You'll start with a
and I'm incubating a Struthio Minus. And I'm incubating another Struthio Minus.
There's enough genome data for your first viable dinosaur.
Imagination. So here's singing in the background. Because my dad is really, really good. So,
possibly go wrong?
Him and his friends. His friends came to my house, which so you can practice singing with them, since I moved through with something white outside of my room.
The last time is always the last.
Oh! Struthio Minus coming.
The next.
Beautiful. They created life. They created some life, brother.
The Hammond Foundation has three main areas of interest.
Welcome to the world, buddy. Welcome.
Entertainment. I've already nudged the heads of each division to reach out to your purses. They'll offer opportunities and incentives for you to be part of their
tutorial. Choose one of their contracts. $2 million down.
It'll help you develop your facility.
And I've done science division and entertainment division. They're both hard. I've never done security division, so I'm trying that.
Hey, Alexa? I'm Isaac. I've been hearing good things about you. I'm in charge of the entertainment division. What is the world's greatest show if no one sees it? Don't answer.
That's nice.
And
I'm starting a new series called Fortnite Shorts, and I make quick like 5-minute videos or whatever. And they're shorts of really cool things I find in Fortnite. They're not just called Fortnite Shorts, they're actually just shorts. But depending on the game, is like if it's Jurassic World Evolution, I do Jurassic World Evolution Shorts. But I've already created a lot of Fortnite shorts, and I will be releasing them soon. So they're Fortnite shorts. I put Fortnite shorts. They're like quick 5-minute videos. If I find something cool, I just wanna post it. And I'll just post it. And sometimes I'm playing with my friends on Fortnite, and their mics are kind of low. The mics are kind of low, so you might not hear them good, or you might not hear them though. Because I rewatched one of my videos that I haven't published yet, and you can't even hear him barely talking. So, but just so I just told you that, so you can know he's talking, even though it sounds like he isn't. Okay, so I'm connecting. I'm having a trouble connecting some other paths. I'm gonna just do that and connect it.
The entertainment division is taking notice of your success. As your reputation increases with them, so too does the opportunity to tap into more expedition
center. And I'm gonna expedition somewhere. I think I'm gonna like it here. I'm just singing Amy because today We had an Amy play in our school.
Hey, Zyzus, how you doing? I got some cool stuff you need to be a part of, so I'm putting it out there. Come on and help the winning team. Bye.
I know I'm gonna like it here. Dude, I didn't even show I was gonna make a Triceratops. Except, I think it messed up. Ooh, I restarted the island again. Cause right now, at this like second, cause I'm doing the face again after I did the video. Today's October 12th, and right now, Jurassic World Evolution, I got new dinosaurs, I got the Huyangosaurus, and the Edmontosaurus, so I'll show you guys that in another video, and yeah, I restarted this island after this video, because I did bad again. I didn't make Triceratops yet because I don't have enough money. I have like below 132,000 bucks. Yeah. Below, brother. Oh, yeah, I need to ask Alexa. Did they have Subnautica on PS4? Alexa. You better not do me violence anymore. Sorry. My throat. It was a little messy. I had my birthday party. And like, I had new cousins and everyone just messed it up. So it was not my problem. I just messed up like that. Right now, I'm making a cage for carnivores. Only some carnivores can be together because the other ones will fight. So eventually, I will put like little separation cages inside that egg. Oh yeah, I forgot. I restarted the island. So none of this happened. This is really new. And also, I'm wrecking Jurassic World, because you know what? T-Rex hybrid. High five, brother. Wait, did that land in the... Oh, so close to landing in the donut bag. It actually stuck on the TV, dude. Ooh. Landscaping mode. I'm taking away some trees. Yeah, this time I do entertainment, but after I restart this island, I do security and it works. I'm doing pretty good. I completed it. Security. To my dad's music. This is how you connect power to the other buildings. You have to put pylons and the power stations. And, substations. And you have to connect the path. And right now I only have enough money for one. Power station. So both of these buildings are going to the same power station, which is bad because only one of the buildings will work unless I deactivate the other one. Because two buildings are going to the same power. Wait, why do I keep thinking about the restarted one? I'm sorry.
I think I'm gonna like it.
Dude, why is it taking me so long to connect some stupid pylons? Okay, guys. You know what? I'm just gonna cut this part out. See you guys later. Hi, guys. I'm back, and I finally finished putting the power up. So now, about to do. I have enough money to do about anything. I'm gonna do a transport team. I didn't even know how to do it. So I kept clicking the dinosaur. I was like, what? Why isn't it working? Well, that's not how you're supposed to do it. No, I figured it out. Because I didn't know how to sell dinosaurs yet. I was just like... Every time I release a new dinosaur, I have to do Jurassic World music. You know me. You know me. I know you know me. Snap out of it. Snap out of it. Okay. Whew. Music is too good for me. It's taking over. I like Jurassic World music so much. Okay. And plus, I'm popping up on a screen in 3, 2, 1. That was the case for the DVD. So if you guys want to look for it, it looks like that. And I cut out the picture of the T-Rex on the Jurassic World side, and I put it right up there on my wall. You guys can't see it though. I moved the camera, you could though. But you know what it looks like because I popped it on screen. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Unpop magic! Okay, now. supposed to listen to me. So I'm connecting to the pre-existing network of paths. I saw this as science. I was like, now I'm connecting. No, not power again. Now I'm connecting it to the pre-existing path. I thought it had to be closer, but I'm just dumb. That wasn't the problem at all. Okay, dude. If this happens like one more minute and like I don't finish the power stuff, I'll skip it again. Dude, this is absolutely doofus video. Made by a doofus named me. Literally. It's actually named me. Before they wake up, you can do a drink with them to pick them up and hold them in the room. So if they leave the cage, you can tranquilize them inside the thing, or you can make it, you don't even have to drive it. You can just add a task and they'll do it by themselves. But then you can shoot it, and they have to shoot it. But then you have to, you can't drive this one, but, okay, then after you tranquilize it, you have to push add to this and send it a helicopter. Yeah, I didn't know what it was supposed to do, and I was just like, what? So, then you call a transport team, and it'll transport it back into his cage if he escapes. Get out of it. Snap it. Snap it. Snap out of it. Electric. What time is it?
Responsibility.
Dude, look at it, so sad. Look at his claws. Kind of weird though. Really weird though. Do 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 do. Places and cameras only like $30. Pretty good price. At Target's only $30, like it's $60-$50 at Best Buy and stuff. And I actually could do a giveaway, but I think I'm gonna bring it back to Best Buy and get other stuff. Cause my birthday, my mom and dad have been saving a PlayStation camera, and they forgot they had it. They bought one for me a long, long time ago, and waiting until my birthday to give it to me, and they forgot about it. And then my grandma bought me one, so now I have two. And I'm returning the one my grandma bought. Or I can do a giveaway, guys. I don't know. I really want my stuff. So, on the other hand, I really want to give you this. Okay, Ranger team. I'm on the Ranger team. Thinking they could fix it, and they had no idea how to fix it. So you have to do an ACU transport. And I didn't know how to do it, and it literally tells me because I don't read it. I'm supposed to read it, but I'm.
It's confirmed.
But like if you do it inside the Ranger Station car, it only boosts their health and get away and get the disease away. But if you do if you do it in a helicopter, what's up with me today? But if you do it in a helicopter, then to that tranquilizer if you do it in the inside the little car thing, the Jeep. You do it in the Jeep. It won't tranquilize them, and like get this disease away, so they won't have disease. And it also boosts their health. Like majorly, brother. Like majorly. This is a sponsorship for this channel. Honestly, that's just my little cup. My water bottle. I think I'm gonna like it. I think I'm gonna like it. I think I'm gonna like it here. Boom. This is really okay. So if somebody from the Reduce company, thank you, because it says Reduce right here. Cause for this cup, it's really nice to carry. It's like a little mini chug jug. I mean, it's like a mini stir juice. Mini shield poster from Fortnite. It's really cool. And it's easy to carry. See, it's like the size of my hand. It's little. But it, whenever you fill it up, it's kind of like hard to drink the whole. So like, you think it looks little, but then there's like a lot inside. And it takes a long while to drink all of it. And it's very easy to carry around. Thank you, Reduce Company, if you're watching. But I'm stuck here trying to do something you're probably not watching.
The science division has something you should take a look at if you'd be.
Oh, and also, shout out to Ashley Liu. She has a really good YouTube channel. I told you about it before, but I'm doing it on the poll up here. I'm so messed up because, like, the camera, I'm pointing that way, but it says that way. Okay, guys, I'm back. There was, like, a little glitch or something. But anyway, I'll check it out. I put the poll up. So anyway, guys, hope you like this video. See you guys later.